Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well. This is Sejpreet Kaur and you are watching Legal Bites. In this video, we'll be looking at the legal maxim alibi. In this video, I'll be covering the meaning and origin of the maxim, the application of the maxim, a few illustrations, and last but not the least, some important case laws. So let's get right into the video. Now let's understand the meaning and origin of the maxim alibi. So alibi in Latin means elsewhere or somewhere else. It is basically a defense which is used by the defendant to prove that he was elsewhere or somewhere else when the crime was committed. Like I already told you, alibi is a defense used by the defendant. Mostly under criminal law, वो defendant ये defense use करके ये बोलता है कि मैं तो crime scene पे था ही नहीं जब crime commit हुआ, तो crime मैंने किया ही कैसे होगा. Now अब defendant ने बोल दिया और court ने मान लिया, ऐसा तो होता नहीं है. तो he has to show certain evidence to prove the same, और वो evidence strong होना चाहिए, quality evidence होना चाहिए, ठीक है. The second thing is, even after he proves that he wasn't at the crime scene while the crime was committed, and the plaintiff still thinks that he only committed the crime, the plaintiff has the burden of proof to prove the same. Now let's discuss the application of the maxim alibi. So alibi is used by the accused in the criminal law to protect oneself from arrest, police and other criminal proceedings. And if the accused is successful in proving that he or she was alibi when the crime was committed, the person cannot be convicted. Next up are the case laws. The first case is that of Bikau Pandey and others versus State of Bihar. It was in this case that the court held that if the evidence of the accused being alibi is satisfactorily established in the court of law, then the counter evidence must be a quality one and must be a strong evidence, because that is the evidence which might change the mind of the court. Next is the case of Nirmal Singh and others versus State of Haryana. So it was in this case that the court said that alibi is a double-edged weapon. Now what does that mean? It means that if the accused fails to prove that he was alibi when the crime was committed, it does not rule out his presence on the crime scene, and the prosecution will still have to prove the presence of the accused on the crime scene. However, if the accused is successful in proving that he was alibi when the crime was committed, he will be acquitted without any doubt. So this is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching our video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Additionally, there's an article on the same maxim, the link to which can be found in the description box below. Thank you.